Lifestyle changes are an ongoing effort, but they don't have to be a struggle. Well, I was doubtful about losing weight at my age of 57, and also had had struggles with losing weight. The exciting part for me was meeting my weight goals, so that took me away from the risk of diabetes. I move more, exercise more, which was encouraged in the program. So that was a small step, not in a major way, but what fit into my time schedule. Time was an important factor for me because I was working three jobs. Being able to participate in the program online on my own time and at my convenience was exciting in the first week. The surprising thing I learned about myself was that I could make sustainable lifestyle changes step by step, day by day, and that if I had any setbacks, I could step back and refocus on my goals, reframe any negative thoughts, and still celebrate successes. Without the Omada program, I think I would still be struggling with weight loss. I'm excited to share through participating with the Omada program that I felt better, I had less concern about pre-diabetes, and if you're considering and ready to make sustainable lifestyle changes, the Omada program's a great place to start.